You know, the very first thing I thought of was seeing the joy, the pure joy on his face.
For 35 years, Sam Turman has been picking up trash in Sacramento, and tomorrow he'll have a special passenger along for the ride.
He probably won't stop talking.
6-year-old Ethan was diagnosed with cystic fibrosis at just 8 weeks old. Treatment now a part of his everyday routine, and with an uncertain future, his parents want as many happy memories as possible.
Well, it's an unusual wish.
Michelle Flynn is with Make-A-Wish of Northern California and Northern Nevada.
We reach into their imagination and we make it a reality.
She says Ethan's favorite part of the day is watching the garbage truck make its rounds.
Like I said, he loves trash, and so he's going to learn all about it tomorrow.
The surprise starts at Sunrise Elementary School, where Ethan gets his own garbage man outfit, and then along the route.
I am Captain Recycle. And Ethan is a superhero.
Three special guests, superheroes, each with a lesson to share.
Whenever you want to throw something away, you should always ask yourself, can this be recycled instead?
Gotta hide and conceal our identities.
You can't not get caught up in that excitement, so I'm really excited to be participating too.
And Turman can hardly wait for tomorrow to get here.
Probably pure joy, and I'm gonna try not to cry.